track temp is 42 Celsius.
P3. Here we go, be ready. Let's go.
next lap, please, Yorch. Seventh position. sixth place. 6 seconds. Seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits?
You guys can hear me? I hope so. Fucking, that was another embarrassing race here. So what happened there is that I went to the race without changing my setup to the race setup, yeah? So I was loading actually a full tank of gas for the entire race. So what a shame. But anyways, must be a I don't know, I'm gonna see it later, but yeah, just good fun, yeah? Just exhibition performance there. So I am keen to see how we did in terms of gaining the safety rating. Ah, man. We didn't put our foot wrong the entire race, I think, aside from that, beside that fuck up in changing the settings, yeah? So I'm hoping we're getting a good, wow, look at that, fantastic, yes! Plus 73, we're 3.5 right now. Perfect score is, I think, 4.0, yeah? So we have quite a few leeway in terms of future battles. So look at the fastest lap. And Horacio was doing a good job pacing himself, I guess. How many laps did he lead? Oh, he led for the entire race. But maybe Colin was a lot less consistent, yeah? Anyways, good session, I think. So I'll probably see you later in the next race, yeah? Cheers.